I think that the letter is very, very important because as an important historic sign of what Columbus saw during his travel and his tour. And in this letter he wrote to the Spanish kings the isles he founded over the Ganges River. Columbo thought that the Islas was Occidental Indian, not USA, not America.
There are probably a lot of stolen goods all over the place, and a lot of them in America, because Americans have a lot of money and they buy this stuff. So we're vigilant, and we're going to make it clear that if you possess such articles that weren't properly, that were stolen from a country like Italy or elsewhere, that you're going to have to return it and face whatever consequences there are with respect to violation of criminal laws.